say this is really a surreal experience to see how quiet the train station is at night during pandemic. Oh wow.